Okay, next is question number 6. This is what is given is a medicine capsule. So medicine capsules are generally capsules, almost all the capsules are of this cylindrical shape and then hemispherical ends. That means both sides. So here the total length of the capsule is 14 mm. But we need to separate it, the cylindrical part and the hemispherical part here. So when you find the cylindrical part H, for cylinder we need H only. Okay, height of the cylinder, that means this is height of the cylinder will be 14 minus how much you see. There's a this is radius. This is the radius of the hemisphere. This is also radius of the hemisphere. So the diameter of the hemisphere is 5 mm. The radius would be 5 by 2 is 2.5. Okay, and so then 2.5 plus another 2.5, and again 5 will subtract, and this is millimeter. So 14 minus 5 is 9 mm. So this is for the cylindrical part, and the radius of its hemispherical end is 5 by 2. It is a 2.5 mm. So these are the areas. We are going to find out the surface area of the SA of the capsule. It's written here, surface area of the capsule equal to, right, equal to here. Now we have a cylinder here. So cylinder, we need to take only CSA of cylinder, and then plus there are two hemispherical ends. So we'll write here 2 into, this is also CSA of hemisphere. CSA of hemisphere. So CSA of cylinder formalizes 2 pi r a plus CSA of hemisphere, but don't forget this 2. 2 is here, 2 into CSA of hemisphere is 2 pi r square. So 2 pi r square. So there is a like terms, and 2 pi r can take common. 2 pi r is the common factor, then first term remains h plus second is 2r. So here goes the values, 22/7, the radius is 2.5, and then h is 9 plus 2 into 2.5. So here comes, and then we will not cut now, say 44/7, steps we can multiply 2.5, then into, now 2 into 2.5 is 5.055 plus 9 is 14. So 14, now this 7 can cut here. So I'll bring up the remaining solution here. Now when you multiply, we'll multiply 2.5 and 2, because 2.5 into 2 is only 5. 5 into 44, 5 for the 20, 5 for the 20, 22. So here comes 220. The unit is millimeter. So millimeter square. This is the whole surface area of the capsule. Okay.